Alaska Vass is currently in jail, accused of intoxication manslaughter and the death of two people on Toll 49. DPS crash report shows the Lindell woman had a blood alcohol level of 0.148. In Texas, you are considered driving under the influence at 0.08. Back on April 12th, troopers say Vass hit two cars that were stopped on the side of the road. 56-year-old Annette Burkhardt and 62-year-old Gary McCrary were killed in that crash. McCrary was trying to help Burkhardt fix a flat tire.